Hi, and welcome to this video on solving systems of equations using the elimination method. When we solve systems of equations, we are looking for the point where two or more functions intersect. There are four different ways to approach these kinds of problems: graphing, substitution, elimination, and using a matrix. Today we are going to focus on how to use the elimination method to find the point where two lines cross. The elimination method involves exactly what it sounds like, eliminating one of our terms to solve for the other. If we are using standard linear equations in the form ax plus by equals c, we want to find a number or numbers to multiply one or both of our equations by to get rid of the x term or the y term by adding or subtracting the two equations. Let's look at an example so I can show you what I mean. Find the point of intersection for these two lines. First, we want to see if there's any way to eliminate one of our terms by simply adding or subtracting our equations. That is not possible for this example, so we're going to need to multiply one of our equations by some number so that we can add or subtract them and get rid of either the x term or the y term. For this problem, we can multiply the second equation by 2 and then subtract to eliminate our x terms. So we're going to multiply this equation by 2. Which will give us 2x minus 8y equals 2 times 18 is 36. And we're going to subtract 2x plus 3y equals 14. 2x minus 2x is 0. Negative 8y minus 3y is negative 11y. And 36 minus 14 is 22. If we divide by negative 11 on both sides, we get that y is equal to negative 2. Solving this new equation gives us that y is equal to negative 2. And to find our x term, we choose either equation and plug in this y value to solve for x. I'm going to use the equation x minus 4y equals 18. X minus 4y, which is negative 2, equals 18. X plus 8 equals 18. Subtract 8 from both sides, and you get that x is equal to 10. Our x value for this system is 10. Since we are solving for the point of intersection between these two functions, we want to write our final answer as a coordinate point. Our point of intersection for this example is 10, negative 2. Let's look at another example. For this example, we can multiply our bottom equation by either 3 or 4 to eliminate one of our terms. I'm going to multiply by 4. So we get 4x minus 4y is equal to 8. Now, since I want my y terms to cancel out, I'm going to add my two equations and solve for x. So I'm just going to rewrite our equation over here, 3x plus 4y equals 6. And then we'll add the two equations. 3x plus 4x is 7x, 4y minus 4y equals 0, and 6 plus 8 equals 14. If we divide by 7 on both sides, we get that x is equal to 2. Now that we know x equals 2, we can choose either equation to plug this value into and solve for y. I'm going to use x minus y equals 2. So we have x, which equals 2, minus y equals 2. Subtract 2 from both sides. Negative y equals 0. And divide by negative 1 on both sides. Y equals 0. Now, all we have to do is write our answer in the form of a coordinate point, 2, 0. I want to try one more example before we go. This example is a little bit different from our other ones because there isn't one number we can easily multiply an equation by to eliminate a term, not without using fractions. So for this example, we are going to multiply both equations by a number in order to cancel something out. If we multiply our first equation by 3 and our second equation by 2, we will get a 6x term in both equations that we can then cancel out. Let's try it. Now we subtract our two equations so that we have 6x minus 6x equals 0. And then negative 21y minus negative 22y is like adding that 22y. Now we do 57 minus 8, which is 49. This tells us that y is equal to 49. Now we're going to use this information to plug y into either equation and solve for x. I'm going to use the equation 2x minus 7 times y, which is 49, equals 19. So x is equal to 181. Our final answer then is the point 181, 49. Remember, when using the elimination method to solve systems of equations, the whole point is to try and get rid of one of your terms by multiplying one of the equations by a constant and then adding or subtracting your equations. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching and happy studying.